Hello everyone, I am Dr. Rashmi Gaurav Mahajan, practicing dermatologist in Lajpat Nagar, New Delhi. I know all of you are aware of the fact that during these COVID-19 times, we need to wash our hands as much as possible with soap and water and use a hand sanitizer. We all know that hand sanitizers are alcohol based. A good hand sanitizer has more than 70% of alcohol, which can be very drying and irritating for our skin. Quite a few of us are suffering from itching over the hands, redness and irritation because of excessive washing and use of hand sanitizers. What I would like to suggest to you all is that use a very mild hand soap or a liquid soap to wash your hands, and whenever you use a hand sanitizer or wash your hands, do use a moisturizer after it. This will help you to recover from the irritation and itching of the skin. And in case this persists for long, do consult your nearby dermatologists. I know it is very difficult to go to a clinic and most of them are closed, but most of the dermatologists are having teleconsultations and you can always consult them via online consultation. So, in case your itchiness, redness or your rashes are not okay by use of moisturizer, kindly refer to your dermatologist and show them so that you can be relieved of your symptoms. Stay at home, stay safe, stay healthy. Thank you.
To book an appointment with a cosmetologist or a dermatologist in your area, please visit www.skinandhairacademy.in.